The U-22 Indonesian National Team won the group stage at the SEA Games in 2023. The Garuda team narrowly prevailed 2-1 against the Cambodian opponents. The winning goals for Indonesia were scored by Beckham Putra and Titan Agung. Due to Sin Sovannmakara's objective, Cambodia was able to lower the position in the meantime. As group champion at the 2023 SEA Games, Indonesia will undoubtedly proceed to the semi-finals with this outcome. Third-placed Cambodia has 4 points.